Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, Dr. Donna. Time for week 38, 52. Without further ado, check out what I have for you. Last week, I read How to Think Like Steve Jobs. This is the second time that I've read this book. It did not disappoint. Thinking like Steve Jobs, made me want to bite on some apples. Check it out, y'all. Do I recommend this book? I do recommend the book. The formatting was a little bit off for me, but overall, I do believe that this is a book you should read, especially if you can't read the autobiography. Steve Jobs, this is a shorter version. It's more like a summation, and you will get some of the same information. This week's book is A Hand to Guide Me by Denzel Washington. Well, that's my time, ladies and gentlemen, but before I get out of here, just remember, if it's possible for me, then it's possible for you. Watch what we do in 52. I'll see you guys next time. Adios.